We're going to begin with the good, and we're going to head to Margaret Harris Comprehensive School in Atlanta. There is a special needs student who wanted to participate in the prom, a seventh grade prom, at the Immaculate Heart of Mary School. Now, there was a red carpet walk, and they named the prom King and Queen. This is all put on by seventh graders.
I can tell that all these people out here are having a great time, and it's a great way to bring us together and celebrate Valentine's Day.
And how about the odd tonight?